Well, some developing news. A man in North Charleston is accused of burglarizing a Dollar General off of Rivers Avenue. 42-year-old Travis Lamont Bailey was arrested late Wednesday night, and according to the North Charleston Police Department, they found Bailey hiding behind a nearby fast food restaurant. Now, officials say Bailey had multiple prior burglary convictions before. He's now facing charges and was taken to the Charleston County Detention Center.